What do you like about the Renaissance?
I like the community.
Yeah.
You know, I like what exists beyond outside these walls.
We live in a big community. We live in a big tribe. And so there's a lot of really cool, creative people here. And in that, there's a lot of interesting things to learn about, a lot of interesting things to do with people. And so they become an extended family, and you really learn to count on them. And, you know, I feel like really great about raising a child in this environment with a lot of loving, caring people.
I would describe the Renaissance Festival community as a microcosm of the world.
Yeah.
It's just like any city. There's going to be people you relate to, people you don't, people that are supportive, people that are not.
If you're raising a family out here, you know, everybody's got their eyes out on your kid, everything's cool.
This is a real village.
Absolutely.
It really is. Everyone knows everyone very well.
There's all kinds of people. We don't all hang out together like the general public likes to believe.
So this is like layers of people that have their own little associations.
Right, there's subcultures within the community.
If you believe out here and you come with an open heart, you won't starve. People will take care of you. If you don't have a car, people will drive you from place to place. You know, if you come out here with an open heart, they will accept you as family, you know, and it's beautiful.
In times of trouble, sometimes if you're in need, financial need or, you know, health problems, anything like that, the community pulls together and can support you. Or if you don't get the community support that you were anticipating, then you realize it's not necessarily what people say.
What I see are numerous communities that don't realize that they all coexist. In other words, you can sit down and interview somebody who's part of their community at the festival, and they don't realize that there's a whole separate community over there and another community over there, and one community that goes to the bar, another community that goes to dinner, another community that goes home.
Oh, I think there's like plywood, isn't it? Layers.
I think there's many communities represented here, and some of them don't even know the others exist.